two black girls from Compton probably weren't supposed to ever play tennis, let alone be really good at it.
My parents told me I'd be number one in the world. I was brainwashed.
I think you got the next Michael Jordan on your hand. And he goes, no, brother, man, I got the next two. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This
is the moment that I'm waiting. Their style is very independent and quite rebellious, and that's part of who they are and why people pay attention.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Tennis player.